At the State House now, a bill giving state employees an extra holiday passed through the Senate. It began as a proposal to add Juneteenth as a new state holiday, but instead will create a floating holiday that state employees can take of their choosing, be it Confederate Memorial Day, Juneteenth, or any other day. The bill is now headed to the House, though it's still unclear whether state offices would be closed on Confederate Memorial Day if it passes.